Get up. Ellie, Ellie, Ellie. Welcome to Bishop Chatard High School. Bishop Chatard is pleased to host its home opening match of the 2024 season. Our match today features the Greyhounds of Carmel High School and your Bishop Chatard Trojans. Please rise for a prayer, followed by our national anthem. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless the people here today. We appreciate this opportunity to compete and attempt to do our best while honoring you and the gifts you have afforded each of us. We ask that you teach us to be generous in our outlook, courageous in the face of difficulty, and wise in our decisions. Please keep our student athletes safe from injury. Thank you for the many blessings you have bestowed upon each of us. Amen. Now for our national anthem. Introducing rosters for competing teams. After each player's introduction, please clap twice. For the Greyhounds of Carmel, number 5, Griffin Holdcraft. Number 6, Nicholas Wohl. Number 8, John Higgins. Number 13, Aiden Thomas. Number 14, Richard Zhang. Number 16, Thomas Keel. Number 24, Lorenzo Orlando. Number 25, William Lloyd. The Greyhounds are led by Coach Andrew Fuller. And now, for your Bishop Chatard Trojans, number 2, Jacob Weber. Number 3, Nick Herrera. Number 6, Simon Lempuller. Number 7, Andrew Moriarty. Number 9, Zach Smith. Number 11, Bryce Corbett. Number 13, Keller McDonald. Number 18, Riley Cumler. Number 20, Wyatt King. Number 21, Davis Bean. And number 23, Maddox Wink. The Trojans are led by Coach Jim Hogan.
Thank you. He's calling out like down. He was watching that entire game. So that way when I make my approach from the outside, I'm not worried about also watching. So just yeah, hey Tim, so you're gonna take a good count down, hit out pop, so that way you all.
Outside. stay with me. Good, good.
Yeah! casters can center out in that.
Go! Here. Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. bless them, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh. Nice. Sit up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, jump!
Right.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I haven't taken either of them. It requires so much action.
All right, listen. Got some, but we got to get better because we also gave up, let's see, 7 points on errors, 3 in the second set, 8 in the third set, and 4 in the fourth set. So then we cleaned up our service quite a bit from the first set. The first set of serving. We need to be able to dominate teams like that. So I'm not saying we're going to do that against Long College, but we've got to clean up our mistakes and then get to come over. That's here, right?
That's here.
And we have three in a row at home. We've got my house, the Rovia, here next Saturday.
Oh, let's go.
It's scary.
So,
David.
So, let's not. Tony, anything else you want to add?
No, it's just, it's for me, particularly. Frustrating to watch guys not just know the crap out of teams like this. Because you have to carry this into practice on Monday and in our college. We've got to show up. Okay? There's no team that's that much better than anybody else in the state. As Coach said, we've got to not make a few people in the schools. Guys got to stay down, you got to cover, you've got to be in your spots to be able to get the ball. Otherwise,
we've got two hard losses. We all need to play better. This is a good one. Alright? We should we've got to do a little bit better at the block. We've got 18 blocks. We've got to do that in 3 seconds. Right? Then as soon as the other one with a test and block is down, then we work on the other 4 people on the court. But when our block is inconsistent, it makes a lot of our DMs on our outside. So we got to work on speeding up even the same thing. Just I love the fact that you went from the right side to the left side, you get blocked in. That's great. Lastly, there's no chance of probably going to the end. But you guys did a great job applying what we talked about or what we focused on this week into this match. shows up to the goal set to work. Our heads, we're going to work on some other, our hitting. Several are going to work on the footwork. And then the efforts, we're going to work on getting the repetition in the same time. We do that against Tom Valley. We're going to do that. So then we're going to take whatever we want on the website and choose the team that
the positive, I thought the passing was really good. I don't know what the stats say, but I thought the passing was
really good.
Let's make sure that we get everything buttoned up. We call them to get back. We need to really be ready to pause it. Let's get the extension cord put away. Kyle, do you want to make that put away more? All right. Stand up. Let me talk to the mayor.
Good work today, boys. Charges on three.
One, two, three, charges.
Grab your water bottles. Don't leave that.
You can't read by.
Extension cord to an art closet?
No, closet.
What about the jug?
That's trainer. See if you do want to. That's all my stuff.
Two donuts left.
No matter.
Oh, shoot, I forgot about that. That's right. Large police. Thank you.